Love is all about sacrifice. And of course, how much you give in. Hello friends. Today I am with a different topic. Love motivation. I'm going to talk about the story of two loving couple. So let me start. It's about the lion's hair. In the village of a certain mountain, there were young men and a young woman. They loved each other, and their love changed into marriage. Later, their good relationship started changing into debate, quarrel. As a result, they decided to get divorced. So, the woman went to visit an old judge and told him her decision. The judge was surprised and asked her why she wanted divorce after only a year of marriage. She told all her problems, but the judge decided not to get divorced. He assured her to provide magic medicine to make good relationship with her husband. But for this, the woman had to bring a lion's hair. However, to manage a lion's hair for her, it was beyond her courage, and just said he could not help her in this matter. She loved her husband very much, and the magic medicine might save their marriage. Therefore, she became courageous to get the lion's hair no matter what. The next morning, she walked down the river and saw a lion which was there to drink water. When she saw, she was very scared and ran away to her home. Again, the next morning, she bought meat for the lion and put 100 meters away. And the following morning, she put food 50 meters away. And finally came the day when she gave the lion from her hand. But she was very scared and trembled with fear. Suddenly, she remembered her husband. And then, closing her eyes, she pulled a single hair from the tail. She became very happy and went to the judge, and judge praised for her brave work. After that, the woman demanded medicine to save her marriage. But to her surprise, the old man said that, "I have nothing to give you." The woman was very angry and she cried. At that time, old man said that woman was determined to whatever to get a magic solution for our problems. Therefore, there is no magic solution but only determination, patience, and courage. And so the woman went home with a new resolution to love her husband forever. Hello friends, there should be no condition in love. And if there is condition, there is not love. Love is not about profit or loss, because love is just about love. Nowadays we see there are so many fights, quarrels, debate in the husband-wife and girl and boy relationship, due to which they are on the brink of getting divorced, getting broken up. Their partners have become a kind of dumping site to dump their frustrations and disappointments. In this way, their personal lives are disturbed. Why you need to divorce? Before marriage, so many promises with full of roses. And that was your decision. And now, come on, grow up, my dear friends. Love is all about sacrifice. And of course, how much you give. Do you really think, is it really possible to forget after the breakup? Do you forget each other? Seriously? Where is the importance? Why are you playing with each other's lives and relationship? Now, why you feel that you don't want to live with that person to whom you have confessed several times, I love you and I cannot live without you? Why you think whatever I do is correct and whatever my partner does is wrong? Let me ask both of you. Do you want faithfulness in yourself or faithfulness in your partner? Thanking you so much for a precious time. If you like the video, do please share, comment, like, and inspire others. Thank you very much.